Hey, I'm Stanley, and this is how to uncreate and set up the Pantheon HS3. Before starting, prepare ample space for unboxing. The HS3 arrives in a wooden crate, measuring 36 inches square and 50 inches tall, which may not fit through some doors. You'll also need the following tools: a hammer, flathead screwdriver, side cutters, a 4mm Allen, and a 1/4 inch socket. Make sure to prepare a sturdy, rigid surface for the machine, as it weighs over 65 kilograms. Cut and remove the plastic straps holding down the starter kit and the filament enclosure, and set these boxes aside. Using a pry tool, bend back the metal tab and straighten using a hammer. Repeat this process for all the tabs on the lid. With some light tapping of the hammer, we can remove the lid. Next, release the metal tabs on the edges and the bottom of the crate. Grab and lift up and away from the crate to remove the side panels. This is easiest with two people. The printer is fixed to the pallet using four brackets at the corners. Use a 1/4 inch socket to unfasten the bolts and remove the brackets. You can now set the printer in its intended operating position. Never attempt to lift the printer alone. This is definitely a two-person operation. Each ball screw is locked in place using a clamp. There are two underneath the bed on the left and the right, and three at the top of the machine. These clamps are marked with yellow tags for easy identification. Use a 4mm Allen to unscrew the clamps and unclip them from the ball screw. Next, we'll be lowering the bed. Using the front screen, navigate to Move and then select Home, then Home All. Once the machine has stopped, return to the previous menu by selecting the back arrow. Press the Z- button until the axis has gone past 200mm as indicated. Next, we will unbox the starter kit. The starter kit contains all the essential parts and supplies needed to run your printer. Now we can unbox the filament enclosure. Go ahead and place the box down on the right side of the printer. Remove the earplug that's sealing the filament port, and connect the tubing found in the starter kit. Connect the other end on the right side of the printer. Peel the protective film on the spring steel sheet and install it onto the print bed, ensuring it is square using the two alignment pins at the end of the bed. On the back panel, connect the printer to AC and flip the power switch on. If you're connecting the printer via Ethernet, a port can be found above the power switch. To connect the printer to Wi-Fi, navigate to the gear icon from the settings menu and select Network. From there, you can select the desired network from the list. Enter the password and click Save. Once the console stream says connected, printer will be successfully linked to the network, and you can return to the main screen. If you'd like to learn more, check out our video, How to Start a Print, for the next steps on using your Pantheon HS3.